78 Denver, take one.
Hello everyone, this is Nirana here at True Audio. Today we're going to take a look at Audio Technica's M50X. My bae here is rocking them. Let's check them out. Audio Technica's M50X headphones are a continuation of their predecessor, the M50. The M50 has garnered a cult following among audiophiles and audio professionals for its combination of accurate monitoring, solid construction, and affordability. But film and video production being slow to change its old standards is now discovering these headphones as a viable alternative to a longtime favorite, the Sony MDR-7506. Production sound mixers accustomed to the MDR-7506 phones have found a feel and sonic character of the M50 phones similar enough to use them without losing their point of reference. Compared to the MDR-7506, these Audio Technica phones are just a bit heavier with slightly more isolation from outside sound. They seem to have a little more robust build quality. Otherwise, for the purposes of production sound monitoring, switching between the Sonys and the Audio Technicas is fairly seamless. The two models of Audio Technica, the M50 and M50X, sound and feel nearly the same as each other. The main difference is the cabling. The M50, like most headphones, has a coiled cable hardwired directly to the left headphone cup. The M50X's cable, however, is detachable from the headphones. In the event of a cut or damaged cable, this feature allows the cable to be quickly replaced. But there's more. The M50X comes with three cables: a short straight cable, a long straight cable, and a coiled cable that are all quickly interchangeable to fit your needs. The ability to swap cables on the fly greatly increases the range of practical applications for these headphones. Use them at your car with a coiled cable, for a bag work with a short straight cable, or in the studio with the long straight cable. There are some modest improvements in the X's model design, namely the new plesha ear pads and a retooled headband. These subtle adjustments make the M50X a more comfortable pair of headphones, which becomes especially valuable towards the end of those 14-hour days. We really hope you enjoyed this video. If you wish to know more about the Audio Technica's M50X, please go to our website at trueaudio.com, or you can call or visit one of our many locations. True Audio, we're everywhere you are.